Hello everyone, now I am going to discuss about average momentum, right? Find out the average momentum using the wave function. Find out the average momentum. Average momentum. So find out the average momentum. In previous video we discussed about orthogonality and measurability of energy. So before going into this, kindly subscribe my channel and like my videos and share to your friends. Thank you. So then find out the average momentum. So average momentum, momentum means what? Px cap, right? Px cap, already we know that what is the operator of Px cap? Minus I into h cap into dou by dou x, or you can say minus I into h cap means h by 2 pi I, you can write, into dou by dou x. So here if you multiply and divide with I, you will get I square. Here if you will do, so here h by 2 pi, if you will do 2 I square, you will get I square is minus 1, so you will get h by 2 pi I into dou by dou x. So you can take this also both are same, so I am going to take this minus I into h cap. So first you should prove this value of this psi into px cap into psi star into dx, you should find out the value. So actually the value of that is 0. Momentum, average momentum is 0. So first I am going to write psi into px cap into psi star into dx. That is what? Integration. Now what is the psi? Already we know that what is psi? Root 2 by L into psi n pi by. So in place of L you should take A, 2 pi by A into x. So into what is px cap? Already I discussed minus I into h cap into dou by dou x. Into what is again psi? Root 2 by L into sin, yeah, root 2 by A into sin n pi by A into x, you should write. Here, root 2 by A into root 2 by A. You should write 2 by A outside, limits are 0 to A, you should take 0 to A. So, minus I into h cap is also constant, that you should write outside, minus I into h cap. So, into by A, this minus I h cap, you should write outside. Then you should write 0 to A into sin n pi by A into x into what is after differentiation you have the function. So d by dx of sin x is what? Directly should write cos x, cos n pi by A into x into n pi by A. So that n pi by A I am going to write here n pi by A. So here minus 2 into I h cap into n pi by A into A is A square, you should write. So here if you observe 2 sin theta cos theta formula, 2 sin theta cos theta formula is sin 2 theta, sin 2 theta. That means here not going to write 2, directly should write 0 to A, 2 sin theta cos theta means sin 2 theta, sin 2 into theta is what? N pi by A into x, n pi by A into x, into dx you should write, dx you should write. So now you should find out this value. So what you will get? So already you know that integration of sin x is what? Minus cos x, right? Integration of sin x is minus cos x, you should write. Minus I into h cap into n pi by a square, you should write. So sin, integration of sin x is cos x. Directly you should write cos, minus cos x, right? Minus into minus, plus you will get cos 2n pi by a into x divided by 2n pi by a, 2n pi by a, limits you should apply 0 to a, 0 to a. So then I into h cap by n pi by a square into, if it is reverse, that is a by 2n pi, that is constant. So again remaining is cos 2n pi by a into x, limits are 0 to a. Right, as it is, I into h cap into n pi, n pi, n pi gets cancelled, a gets cancelled. So what you will get? I into h cap by a into 2, that is what? Here you will get, apply upper limit. So that is what? Cos, in place of x you should substitute a gets cancelled. Cos 2 n pi you will get minus, so if you will apply cos 0 you will get, cos 0. I into h cap by 2a into, so here cos n pi, cos n pi is 1, So 1 into, so that means here even number is there, directly you should write the value is 1, minus cos 0 is 1, so 1 minus 1 is 0, something into 0 is 0, you will get average momentum px cap. So average momentum px cap is 0 you should write, average momentum px cap is 0 you should write. This is about average momentum of a particle in a box having the, so this is using the wave function. So if they will ask to write the average values of a function using a particle in a box, you should write average position and average momentum. Next concept in this type is last, that is probability, probabilities, right? Probabilities using wave function. Probabilities. So right, what is meant by probability? You should know the definition first. Probability of finding electron, we discussed the psi square, right? Already, probability means you should write. So generally, if probability means probability is equal to probability density into volume, you should write probability density into volume. So that means probability is P, representing with P. Probability density is integration psi into psi star into d tau. So here volume is d tau you should write. So d tau is volume, probability density is this. So finally you will get P means what? Integration of psi into psi star into d tau is probability of finding electron. So our heading is probability of finding electron using the wave function, right? What is the wave function in place of psi? You should write root 2 by, so L means you should write L or A you should take. Root 2 by L sin n pi by L into x, because length of the box I am going to take as L. So this is the function. So you should prove the value of this. So first I am going to write probability means integration of psi into psi star into d tau means dx you will get. So integration. So length of the box I am going to take AB, because if it is a box, this length is generally we will take 0 to L, but I don't know the limits, just I am going to take A and B are the limits. So integration psi into psi star into, psi means what? Root 2 by L into sin n pi by L into x. Into same, root 2 by L into sin n pi by L into x. Into dx. So limits are A to B, root 2 by L into root 2 by L is 2 by L. So integration A to B. So that is what sin into sin is sin square n pi by L into x into dx you will get. So what is the sin square n pi by L into x formula? 2 by L into A to B limits. So what is this? 1 minus cos 2, sin square x formula, 1 minus cos 2x, 2n pi by L into x by 2 is the formula into dx. 2 gets cancelled, you will get 1 by L into A to B limits. So first you should write, otherwise 1 by L you should write, then so first multiply integration of 1 into dx, integration of A to B 1 into dx minus integration of A to B cos 2n pi by L into x into dx, right? So this generally I will write here 1 by L into integration of x, 1 into 1 is nothing is there, so integration of dx is what? X, already I discussed, minus integration of, this is what? 1 means dx means x you will get, minus here, so integration of cos x is sin x, sin 2n pi by L into x divided by 2n pi by L. So you will get limits are A to B. So if you will write here x by L, multiplying this is x by L inside, then minus L by, so otherwise you should write one more step, 1 by L into x minus, here you will get L by 2n pi into sin 2n pi by L into x, limits are A to B. So if you multiply inside x by l minus, so l l gets cancelled, you will get 1 by 2n pi into sine 2n pi by l into x. So this is what limits are a to b. So limits are a to b. This is the probability, very very important. So if you apply, so limits are 0 to l, you can apply. So l to l by 4, l by 2, I will show you how to write this. Just you should mention here a to b only, a to b only. So here I am writing here, the what is the equation, p is equal x by l minus 1 by 2n pi into sin 2n pi by l into x. Limits are a to b, a to b. So now this is the probability. So first I am going to talk about probability. So conditions, just if you observe, so this is the box I am going to take. This is the box, limits are 0 to L, limits are 0 to L. So if it is a box, limits are 0 to L. If I will take half of means, 0 to L means what you will get, L by 2, average is L by 2. So I am shading this portion. So 50% of this and 50% this. That means simply you can say, this is a left half, you can say. This is half, right half part. Left half. This is what? Right half. Right half. Limits. Limits, left half limit. This is left half only. 0 to L by 2. 0 to L by 2. Right? Here, right half limits. L by 2 to L. L by 2 to L. So, if you calculate the probability using these limits, if you apply a to b means, so function is psi is equal to, so you should take first excited state, n means 1 you should take, if n means 1, n is equal to 1 means ground state if you will take, so 0 to l by 2, if you apply a is 0 and b is l by 2, you will get probability is 1 by 2, that is 50% you will get, 50%, same limits you will take l by 2 to l, same answer you will get, probability is 50% you will get. This is about left half and right half. This is the important for CSIR and competitive exams. Next we will see the second diagram of this probabilities. This much of depth is not required for your semester exam, but just I am going to discuss deeply inside. So if you will take left quarter means first I am going to take, generally if it is the L by 2, if it is a 0, if it is the L by 2, sorry, this is the 0 to L, limit is 0 to L you will take, this is L by 2. So if I will take, this is as 4 parts, 4 parts means, so 1 box, 0 to L box, I am going to take 4 parts, L by 4, plus L by 4, plus L by 4, plus L by 4, right? So that means, just I am going to cut this, again I am going to take this, that means, so each part L by 4, 4 parts, 1, 2, 3, 4 portions, L by 4, here, so here, next portion is 2L by 4, this is equal to 2L by 4, so L by 2 only you will get, both are same, next, so otherwise you should write 2L by 4, here this is 2L by 4 you should write, because L by 2 only you will get, next L by 4, 2L by 4, next is 3L by 4, next 4th is 4L by 4 is L only you will get. So if you shade this value, so generally this is 9%, directly I am writing the value 9%, this is also 9%, right? So this is called left quarter, left quarter, left quarter. So limits what? Left quarter limits are 0 to L by 4. 0 to L by 4. Right quarter limits. Right quarter limits. Limits is what? 3L by 2. 3L by 4 to L. Limits are 3L by 4 to L. You will get answer is, here probability you will get 9% you will get. Here probability density is 9% you will get. So here middle is 82% you will get. 82% you will get. So that means middle value limits are what? L by 4 to 3L by 4. Limits is L by 4 to 3L by 4 you will get. L by 4 to 3L by 4. You should apply. Left quarter means 0 to L by 4. You will get 9%. 9% means in CSIR exam and SET exam, they will give the options. So options may be like this. So you should write directly answer is, that is what, 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 pi you will get. 1 by probability is 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 pi, because 1 by 4 is 25%. So that is 25% approximately minus. So if you will take approximately 3, 3 to the 6, 1 by 6 is approximately 16 and half. If you will take 16, you will get 9%. So 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 pi you can write. So here also same. So answer may be P is equal to 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 pi. 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 pi. Here the answer for 82% is, answer for 82% probability is, so 1 by 2 plus 1 by pi. 1 by pi. That means this is a very very important question. They asked in the CSIR June 2012, 4 marks question they asked. So what is the question? Find out the probability of a particle in a box. So find out the probability of a particle in a box. So limits are, so what are the limits? L by 4 to 3L by 4. L by 4 to 3L by 4. So then the given n is equal to 1. So that is ground state. What is the probability of finding electron? So probability of finding the particle. What is the probability? 1 by 2 plus 1 by 5. So how we can say 1 by 2 is 50% approximately. 1 by 5 means if I will take 3, 1 by, actually 5 is 3.17 if you will take, 1 by 3, 1 by 3 is 33%, 33% means 50 plus 33 approximately 83, so you will get 82. So you should remember like this, the answer is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 5. This is about limits, left quarter, right quarter, this is called middle half, because two quarters are there, that is two middle quarters, that is called middle half, you can say. Sometimes they will ask in the examination, so find out the middle half. So this is about one of the box you can write. Next, last box I am going to explain. If you will take the box is like this. This is 0 to L. If you will divide this box into 3 portions, you will get L by 3. Here 2L by 3, here 3L by 3 is L you will get. This is called 19.5%, this is 19.5%, 39 means you will get 61% here. So that is called, so this is right third you can say, so this is left third you can say, left third, third means 1 by third. Left third, limits are what? 0 to L by 3, 0 to L by 3 you will get. So probability is what? 19.5% you will get. So here right third is what? Right third value is, so here same, limits are 2L by 3 to L. So then probability is 19.5% you will get, 19.5% you will get. So that means just you should observe, you should apply the limits here again. So limit is 0 to L by 3 you will get for left third, that is 19.5%. You can also write P is equal to 1 by 3 minus root 3 by 4 pi. This value is also 19.5%. So you can same, that is P is equal to 1 by 3 minus root 3 by 4 pi. This is also 19.5%. If you want to write middle third is, say limits are L by 3 to 2L by 3, probability is 61%, that means directly you can write 1 by 3 plus root 3 by 2 pi you should write, root 3 by 2 pi. This is what? This is about middle third of the length of the box in the particle in the box. This is about the probabilities. This is clear explanation of probabilities. So all this is about calculation using wave function of a particle in 1D box. So sometimes they will ask one special question I am going to write. Show that, so h cap psi is equal to e psi. If they will give in the examination, H K F psi is equal to E psi. They will ask the question H K F psi is equal to E psi using the wave function. Using wave function. What is the wave function? Psi means what? Psi is root 2 by L into sin n pi by L into x you should take. So H cap Hamiltonian operator is equal to energy operator you should prove. Right. I am going to prove. What is the H cap psi? First I am going to write H cap psi. What is H cap? H cap is Hamiltonian, that is minus H square by 8 pi square m into dou square by dou x square. What is the psi? Already I told you. What is psi? Root 2 by L into sin n pi by L into x. N pi by L into x. Minus H square by 8 pi square m into root 2 by L is the constant. You should write outside root 2 by L into dou square by dou x square of sin n pi by L into x. Sin n pi by L into x. So first differentiation of sin d by dx of sin n pi by L into x, what you will get? D by dx of sin x is what? Cos x, that means cos n pi by L into x into n pi by L you will get. N pi by L you will get. So if you will do the second time of d by dx, what you will get? N pi by L is as it is. So again, differentiation of cos x is what? Minus sin n pi by L into x. So into again n pi by L. So what you will get finally? Minus h square by 8 pi square m. 8 pi square m into root 2 by L into what is the value? Minus into minus you will get plus. So you will get again n square pi square. N square pi square by you will get what? Here L and L, right? So that is L square you should write. L square. And function is what? Sin n pi by L into x. The value of this is I just I written as it is. Pi square gets cancelled. N square into x square is n square h square by 8 into m into L square is as it is. So again you will get root 2 by L into sin n pi by L into x. N pi by L into x. What is this? If you observe from question, what is the value of this? This is what? Psi. What is this? Energy. Energy of one box E. So what you proved? H cap psi is equal to what? E psi you got. H cap psi is equal to E psi. This is also simple basic question. So this is not there in the syllabus. If you wanted to follow, follow. Thank you. Thank you very much. So if you like my video, kindly subscribe and share to your friends. Thank you.